User joined your channel.
Hey, it's done. So if they have a weapon, we can't shoot them until they shoot us.
Yes.
Oh, great.
Oh no.
Makes it easier.
Now I will also let you do your judgment. So if you see a dude with a freaking like
PG, I mean.
PG assault rifle and a like mask on, it's safe to say he's a hostile, and if not, what the fuck is he doing? You see a dude in civilian clothing, like carrying around AK leisurely. Just hold your prepared. If he aims at you, with you open, like, let's be real, if he aims at you, he's intending to kill you.
Okay, did you load your loadout yet? Or are you spawning?
Spawning.
Go load up your loadout. There's an arsenal inside that depot behind you.
Okay.
Load up really quick, and then,
Do you
since
want me
we
to have a
got.
certain loadout?
Rifleman.
Copy.
If you need supports, just type it in. I won't ask you to like carry around while I'm waiting for anything like that.
Anyways, since we got enough people on price, you choose your three dudes for your fire team, and then get you do the same, and then I'll act as a squad lead as we assault this town.
Wait, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
What do you
9.
expect when you go to a training command?
No, there's 9 of us. I was just.
Alright, we'll function as one big squad.
Could have a Lance Corporal take lead if you want.
Yeah, I mean, we do have Smith and Monkey on. I mean, you guys can grab
A
three people and lead.
squad is
One.
anywhere between 8 and 12 people.
I know.
Why not 9 people if we're early?
And Omega, he doesn't want to lead, so he'll just follow one of you guys. Myself.
I'm gonna say Monkey should grab fire team lead. If you wanna change.
I really
Yeah.
don't feel like leading tonight, so I'm fine letting Monkey do it.
The
Trust
what?
Monkey.
Did you wanna lead a fire team?
I got like an hour.
Take an
How
hour.
long do you think
Thanks.
this will take?
Really, an hour? You should be fine.
Alright.
Go
Been a
last.
while since I lead, so I may be a little rusty.
Why do you have suppressor?
Because I always carry suppressor with me.
Oh.
Car stinger kit, but whatever. Let's pick three guys and move on.
Also, just because I circled an area, don't like there might be enemies outside that area I circled. That's
Not.
just what you need to clear.
I'll take Wobble and Smith.
Okay. Price.
Oh, I thought you said there was
Cool.
no enemies
There's one
outside and you
Corpsman
could
each.
Alright.
So you need to grab
Oh,
Arcanine or something, or Pyle or whatever.
I'll take
Arcanine.
Arcanine. Wait,
Yes.
where's Pyle?
No, Arcanine, Arcanine.
Right here.
Let's see, SR. I'll take Pyle, actually.
Okay, Pyle
I
and
don't know, I
Wobble.
just wanna see Pyle. I've seen one.
Okay.
Rejected.
You'll be red.
Join my squad.
Monkey, you'll be
Touch
red.
my butt.
Price, you'll be blue. So whoever's left over, like Becker and yeah. Oh, it's
Ooh, I
all
touched
right.
the
Yeah, Smith, touch my butt.
Honestly, no, everyone
I'll
in
change
my
your
group.
color to any color you
Everyone
want.
join me. Just
What
come
color?
join
I don't
me.
have change color.
Never mind, we're joining right here.
Just so I can see everybody, and then you just set your colors accordingly.
Okay.
Just don't be fucking
Alright, we're
red,
going
dude.
red, Monkey's team.
Monkey's red.
Why does it look like pink? Why can't it just be red?
I am red.
I get that.
Raider, just a quick question.
Yeah. The health of vehicles, do they still have
Wow.
ACE clicked off?
Vehicles are
I
gone.
came on at a good time.
Pyle.
Just got
And
I just came back
then
from
everyone
getting
was
lazy.
Pyle.
Twice.
Oh, that's awesome.
Nods.
Oh, I
and it's night.
Lance Corporal,
My birthday. Yep. What?
I work at Subway.
Partner for this.
Battle buddy?
Hey Pyle. Pyle.
Looks like you're my battle buddy, Wobble.
Pat nods, take your nods off.
Fall into, like,
what?
Take your night vision. Night vision off.
Oh, I'm
on it. Filler is basically at this point.
Alright. I think I'm all
am
good.
Am I a filler?
No.
Stop moving.
Pyle, nods.
Hmm?
Take your nods off.
That's an entrenchment tool.
Huh? Do you want me to give it to you?
Okay, good.
Okay, man.
Team blue.
Yeah.
For Team Blue's radio frequency, you guys will be 31.
Come on, Paul, take them off.
Red will be 32.
Wait, I gotta.
Alright.
Squad lead chat or squad radio to talk with me. And again, and, for team leads, will be just 30. Just the normal radio.
Alright, give me a sec. I have the wrong radio in this loading.
There you go.
Our
channel is 32, isn't it? 32.
32, that's all you need to know.
Yes.
I'm going to be setting an alternate frequency so I can hear channel 30. Alright, you guys will need to set that if you have to. Just to go 30. And I'll
radio check?
Never shot him.
Pyle, pick those up, you need them.
You guys should be able to talk to each other normally. But anyways, when you guys have your frequency set up, load up in the MRAP in the back. Mega or would it be Gunner, I don't care which, and then we'll be on our way.
Yeah, I'll give you yellow as well as your heads off.
Night Corporal Monkey, checking in on 32.
Pretty much all.
I've got an additional four.
I feel like I'm on the school bus. Oh, hello. Your knees are in my knees.
I'm on channel 31.
I'm too cool for school.
I gotta.
Get better.
Mike.
You go to the channel that you want to designate as an alternative channel, you go to it, and there's a set alternative channel that you turn the C into an A.
How do I switch to the alternate channel without
next channel?
You have to use your, you have to open up your radio and then use the bottom arrow key pointing left and set it.
I have it set. How do I switch between both of them?
T, press T on your numpad.
Numpad.
One sec.
Four.
Roger.
Your additional channel should automatically ring through. At the same time as your selected channel.
So if you want to
switch
directly
to it, you
have
to
only
that
right
channel
only.
Itself. So if your additional channel is like channel 2, then you have to switch to channel 2 to speak over it.
This feels like a very glorified school bus.
Are we all in? Team leads, are all your guys in?
All in.
All in.
And all in.
Oh, stop, someone jumped out.
Jumped out.
Monty's back in.
Oh, Pyle.
Open the door. What happened?
That's a very sexy mustache there.
Thank you.
Building's full.
I'm in the front.
Hey, Wobble's the only one with a Hitler mustache.
It's a pedo mustache. It is not a Hitler mustache. There's a difference. It's different. His is luxurious and fluffy. Mine is creepy and nice. I didn't hear anything you just said. then there's old Pimply over here. Oh, here he is. I know who Price is from his pimply face. It's like... Yeah. No, it's a pedo mustache. Get it right. It's offensive to me. Hey guys, we could tell who Omega is from his nice sweet ass.
The Mark 18?
No, look at that. Look at that flat ass. Why are these windows so big? Honestly. Yeah, it's just stupid. Like, couldn't we have at least like some windows that are made out of metal that just roll up? So we that'd be nice.
Understanding military logic.
Yeah. This is the button to stop the bus. Can I press it?
What's the button to blow us off?
Aloha Akbar. Aloha Akbar.
Just jump out.
Did someone? Did they? No,
I don't know. People just keep opening the back door. You can open and close it.
I'm not opening it. Sure it's not. It's always Pile. Straight away just blames Wooded.
If it's a fire team move.
Actually.
Pile, we're not retarded.
Hey, I don't trust those hills.
Nobody does, but we're doing it anyway.
How are we even going into the thing? Did we even do a debrief yet?
We did, we're attacking the town.
Pile, shut up! To whisper.
I hope you do.
Yeah.
Nice. Who said that?
Who said I never shut up? Everybody did in their mind, Pile. Shut up.
Hope none of you get shot, and I hope we all come out alive.
Except one of us. One of us is gonna die. It's obvious right now. Nice yogurt. Where they coming from? What side? Where's Smith? There he is, never mind. Was that a grenade? Oh fuck. Who's throwing grenades? Oh, grenade launchers. Don't worry, guys. I'm sane. Don't worry about it. Doesn't taste buds. Just roll around the tongue. I saw a vehicle. Fucking butterfly, never mind. I hear some kind of armor. I'm gonna build a giant trench. Shots from city. Change done. Shit, there's a guy on the roof, hold on. Wait, I'm gonna snipe this guy on the roof, hold on. Shit, I can't see him.
You guys wanna go first? Copy.
Yep.
You know about the civilian in front of him?
Yep. Alright, Smith, move up to that garbage.
What was that? Oh, it's fucking thing. I think that's the guy I was talking about. That was fucking beautiful. Fucking yogurt. What was that, monkey? It's fine. It's fine. I don't get it.
Make sure you're watching those hilltops. Just because.
I saw a ton of smoke from the small smoke, so I'm not sure.
Sure. Keep an eye on it.
I see one guy armed. Permission to fire. Bearing 260. He's down. Hold on.
Smith, you're gonna cover. Womble and Pyle, you're gonna move up.
Not my name.
You ready?
Yeah, but I want
cunt.
Alright, go.
Just make sure. Alright.
poster was moved to your channel.
There's a BMP on the mountain.
Well, bearing, bearing, bearing.
Bearing 230. On the side of the mountain.
I don't have eyes on.
It's got a missile thingy on his on its. It's got a missile thingy on its turrety thing. These things only go 400, right? Let me check. Fuck me. Not necessarily. Account. It could just be a guy firing from very far away. Okay then. Where is this fucker?
Red team be advised. Red team's taking SVB fire from unknown location.
Raider, can you skip me up?
I
gotta throw the schedule bag.
That's what I told you guys like 2 seconds ago.
Oh, it's out in the open.
Yeah, that's oh for fuck's sake. Yeah, that's what I was saying. It was like, it sounded like you shot your pistol. Okay, it's now been. Okay, it's turning around to us now. Oh fuck! Get down! Get down! Get down! Fucking hell! Fuck me in the asshole! Everybody okay? Kicked it as he is. Is that squad still up?
Team's still up. Wait, holy crap. Pushing up, and they didn't even tell you. Alright, here, let's get down.
Down, he's down, he's down.
You can't hit the thing.
Civilian up out in the open.
I got
Oh, fuck me.
I should not even have your gun. Oculars out.
I didn't even see the turret. Shouldn't we be using something lighter instead of wasting that?
What's your status?
Don't bother, disappear behind the hill.
Roger that. Hey guys.
User joined your channel.
Really supporting them. Well, actually, you started covering their flanks, so I mean, another squad would be.
Smith, pile, you ready?
Yep.
Moving. Copy that. We're gonna get up to this bench here. You know. There you go. Robbie, you set?
I'm set.
Alright, we're set. You can move up. Consider deficit right away.
Yeah, ready.
I'll move left a little bit so we don't get people taken out of one bullet.
Oh shit, there's a dead civilian, great.
What's that?
Well, his leg's broken. He's dead.
Alright, let me know when you're set.
Sit.
Alright, we're set.
I see them. I see friendlies up ahead. Oh, fucking hell, they're vehicles. Ready. Price. Enemy. Bearing 240 on a second story house. Permission to fire?
Where?
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Monkey. Who's Monkey?
Monkey.
Oh fuck, I was just shooting myself. Fuck that.
Kyle, sure, don't do that. Do not do that.
Do not keep those.
Where's Monk? I'm gonna watch through here. Oh shit.
I'm gonna push him around the wall in the back and cover the rope when we cross the road.
Are you guys able to cover us when we cross the road?
Yeah, I am. I'll cover you guys and then I'll run after you guys.
I'm set.
Covering.
You guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Go.
Are you coming with us? I'm moving
close.
Going right. Enemy down. Pilot's down as well. Oh, shit, he's dead. Pilot's KIA. That is bad. Waiting for you guys.
Check that aisle.
Smith. Smith, come here. This bridge. Two set, bridge and lift. Okay, nope. Coming. That's better.
On you.
Yeah, Bryce is hurt bad.
Solid copy.
My arm is fucked, so.
Right. Okay, there's an entrance over there. To the compound over. Or the same compound, just different entrance.
What was that?
Go ahead, go, do you want to, let's just, fuck it, moving. We're coming in from the south entrance. Yeah, we'll get it covered.
Ready.
Left.
Jim, right.
Friendly's coming in. Friendly's coming in.
Marine moving in.
Across the entrance of this building. Pile.
I'm
one set.
What a, there's a guy in the building just to the. There's a guy just next to that entrance. What did? When you open that door, shoot immediately. You see the guy's foot? Shoot his feet. He's
wait,
dead.
Already got him.
Okay.
Friendly's inside. We're moving still.
Moving. Don't go in.
First floor clear. To the stairs.
Room's clear.
Only coming in.
Set.
Make sure you're watching
just
that.
Yeah, yeah, I'm watching it.
Okay. Alright, get back down.
I need a
building clear.
Alright, you hurt?
Yeah, sir. Stitch him up.
Stitch him up.
Building clear, guys.
Okay.
I want to move to that north more and check that upper compound.
I am stitching you up.
Let me know when you're done stitching them.
I'm done.
I'm outside.
Marine leaving. Building. You want to cover the building to the west?
Cover, we're gonna move up the hill to the north.
What I've been doing.
Alright, we're gonna move to this second story first. Third story.
Hi.
Pile with me.
I'm coming.
That's
going. You guys set?
Three stories, straight front.
We're moving.
Quick point again.
God damn it. It's
insane.
Bullshit.
Insane.
It's going on! Fuck. Oops, nope, that's not the right one.
I was pushing up and then they just...
Stern.
Yes.
AI
I know.
I have wall hacks.
The Saints are fucked up for some reason. Like, I enabled it so it could prevent insta-death, but...
Oh, I mean, they have fucking wall hacks. They shot me through a wall.
They shot me through a bush. Technically, they shouldn't see me through that.
I saw the AI that did that. Sorry, I didn't.
They're OP. What do you have them on? Like, extreme?
No,
Paul, you just didn't look, Paul. I know you.
No, okay. I was right behind,
Okay, just get your kits up and, I'll
I'm
get
Sten, I'm ready.
Alright.
I'm ready.
This is the wrong camouflage pattern. Don't teleport me.
Where's the rest of
the
one? Back. The advice is I have wall hacks.
I know.
Wobble, do you know where Smith went?
No clue.
Where are you at? Where's right here?
Coming out the building.
Mm. Oh, okay.
Building's clear. This building's clear.
Yeah, why weren't you responding?
I wasn't listening, sorry. This is Monkey, my bad.
What about this this two story building right
square
here?
Square building.
Are we gonna clear it away?
Stop. Oh, that's the APC. That is the APC. I'm fucking out of here.
Let's come back around. We gotta go north.
Hold on. Someone's down.
Street back last clear.
Be last.
Omega, just crawl. Go, go, go!
Is it, where is it? Where is it?
Seems to be inside the city on the main road.
Main road?
Back there, watch me.
Civvy. Civvy.
Roger that, watching main road.
Need a corpsman.
Pyle, come back. Come.
Out of building.
Get down, 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 down.
You okay?
I'm good.
Mega?
Hey, Corman.
The APC's on the opposing hill, bearing 175.
Distance, give me distance.
I need to get out there to it.
Never mind, it's on the mountain. Behind you, Woodard. Good shot. Good shot. Good shot.
I'm coming down. I'm coming down.
They came from up there. I'm with you, I'm with you.
Come on, stay with Robin. I'm not with Pyle. Stay with Pyle.
Ready.
You ready?
Ready.
Right.
Jim, right.
Eyes, negative eyes. It's further up the hill.
Click this compound. Go right. Oof. I got you. Cover outside, you keep moving.
Enemy, one enemy side.
Clear shots clear.
He's, there's one dead enemy in there.
Got that compound. Do a dual entrance breach.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Been late.
Want to do a dual entrance breach.
Don't know what that is.
Right here, and we got a big entrance in the wall on the right.
I'll go by myself over here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Just get down. I'm over.
Oh, what the fuck?
Get down, get down. Woodard's just killed. We're taking heavy fire from somewhere where it can destroy walls. We're staying to our southwest.
No eyes.
Let's get in the compound, ready?
Yep.
Going left. I'll take the hits. I move up to the compound. Damn.
Oh! What the fuck? They have all those wall hacks involved. You know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna go auto rifleman. Hey Stern, they have the most war hacks ever. They shot down a wall. They destroyed a wall. How do you explain that?
Okay. Arma AI. It's
I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's just fucking put me in here. If you can put me next to Monkey. Oh, never mind. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Ready?
I chose the wrong fucking loadout. Oh, fuck. Fuck, should put my fucking earphones in. Moving up with you, Becca. This place has been cleared, just this compound here. It's not Wombo! What the frick, that? You know what? Fuck this. This is fucking bullshit. Most have ever died. Usually I only die once, but who gives a shit?
Sorry about the insta-death thing. It shouldn't be happening, but it is. Because fucking...
It's not insta-death, they're just shooting us until we're pretty much dead. Okay, I'm ready.
Alright, stand by.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna get those drugs, my dude. If it's possible, Stan, do you mind turning it down an itty bitty bit?
They're standard AI, I didn't.
Just a teeny weeny little bit. Just a itty bitty, shitty witty little bit. I'm big.
Let's regroup.
You wanna push into this house?
What's Woodard's location?
The house that's not marked right in front of us. Wobble.
What?
Where's the...
What?
Monkey.
Mr. Smith coming. Oh, fucking hell.
You wanna move into what? That building? Direct
it's
right
Monkey.
In front of us.
Disposable.
Oh, I'm thinking real quick, cause there's so much going on. Yeah, we're gonna cross into that building, that
okay.
One story right there.
Okay, well, we
that's,
need cover.
Smith, cover. Right here. Somewhere
cover
on
oh shit, Smith's down.
Come on.
Was it team kill?
Bust you. Second story. Right to our south.
He's back
up. Why is it instant-killing?
Conscious. Smith. Okay, I'll cover. You guys move. That one story right there.
I'll move. Wobble, move with me.
Yeah,
go. Gonna cover us.
Go.
Hold on.
Move.
Fucking getting told by a fucking semen recruit. Good job, Pyle.
Clear to move up,
I'm just gonna open the door. Watch, look in the window, see if there's anybody else.
I can't see nothing else.
Breach it.
Going left. Nothing. Clip.
Clear.
Solid copy.
Mark the house.
I have 18 if we need it.
No shit.
Clear?
Apparently I can't mark it. Someone else mark it. It's fucking won't even let me do it. Clear. I'm just gonna watch.
Good dog. In cover.
I hear a vehicle.
Yeah, it's a tank.
Where?
Oh, isn't that just peachy?
Hey, don't shoot that. It'll blow the whole building up, monkey.
Wobble, get back here. Stay in cover.
I'll cover you. Back blast not clear. Get down! Down!
Can take a shot. Tanks from the main route. Mine's going up to the hill to the south.
That's a weird fucking tank.
That's Goldsmith radio. Check on frequency 3-2. How copy?
I need a range.
I don't have a range, but it's probably around. Probably 200, 300.
Can't see it.
It's behind the tree,
Spread out, guys. Spread out a little.
There, that's where it is. See it? See it now?
No.
Hey, drag him back. I got him.
I know. I'm not retarded. There you go, monkey. Oh shit!
You pull us
the shut up!
You retard!
Shut up!
You killed us.
Shut up!
You killed us.
Pyle, I will shoot you if you don't shut up.
I don't care.
Okay, come with me. Yeah.
Just shut up, Pyle.
Oh, just go ahead and shoot that guy with the green right now.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth, Pyle.
Please stop it.
God dang, you freaking retard. I'm gonna kill every single one in the world. Hey, there's also a 12 right in the clip. You wanna click?
I'm about to shoot that fucking boy.
Far left.
Clip.
My God, bro.
Oh, okay. Shit. Jesus Christ.
It looks like Wobble.
Haha, so funny.
Oh, what are you?
How is that funny to you? It's not funny.
Okay. And there's another death. Wobble, off. Did you shoot him too?
Oh, fuck up, Pyle, before I shoot you.
Right.
Stop being a cheeky shit. Fuck this. Fucking cheeky ass fucking cunt.
Alright, I'm set.
Cool. Oh, friendly. Shoot. Friendly.
Alright,
I'll
already.
Yep, gladly.
Going up, cover.
I'm on you.
One set.
Two set. Breach.
Breaching left.
Breaching left as well. Breaching right. Watching stairs.
Marine out.
Moving upstairs.
Hang out.
Move across
on that
street.
Body.
Coming up.
One set.
Watching stairs. Two set.
Reaching. Room clear. More stairs. Across the way. Continue.
Hold on. One dead enemy. One dead enemy. Watching stairs.
Opening door.
Following.
Going right.
Watching window.
No.
Clear.
I keep pushing and clearing these buildings one by one.
Clear.
Alright. Marine coming downstairs.
Been clear.
Marine coming downstairs.
Good and clear.
Coming down.
Coming down.
Okay, friendlies.
Coming down.
Coming down.
Coming down.
One Marine coming out.
Loading. Coming down.
Ah! Oh, fuck.
Why?
Jesus Christ. Who threw that?
It
status.
Right.
I was trying to mark that.
Are you ready, Woodard?
No, my key.
Okay, one grenade kills us all. Spread out.
Spread out.
Spread.
Spread out.
Spread out.
Team
guys.
Pull security.
Up.
Red team, pull security.
You gunny.
360. Watch the hill. Watch the road. Watch entrance.
Please.
It's coming out.
Whoa, who was that?
That's friendly.
Friendly. It's friendly.
Tomahawk. Fucking random. Clear up here.
Just told you I'm
coming. What?
One sec.
Yes, let's bunch up.
I'll just tell him.
One up.
I'm right behind you guys.
Oh snap, don't go up here. It's too open. Come out.
That was not a...
Oh, that house right in front of all players? Shh.
No, we don't need to.
Clear every house.
Go alone.
Yeah.
Nope. Watch out, there's civilians in the compound.
Yeah, I was.
Don't throw grenades.
They're down.
What? Don't you dare.
Don't throw flashbang.
One civilian surrendering. Oh fucking Woodard, Jesus Christ, I'm sorry. Sorry Woodard.
Friendly coming in.
Yeah, that's good enough. There's one surrendering civilian in here, securing.
See what he knows about.
Hold on, just wait. This isn't alive, I'm pretty sure.
How about your arm there?
How about your shut up.
You wanna
Oh fuck up, pile! Christ!
The team were watching south side.
I green coming out.
Solid copy, Raider.
Let's go find Smith.
He's with us, don't worry about it. He's over there.
Raider, be advised. I heard, hostile voices bearing 260 from the southwest compound. Over.
You want red team in the guys, what's the status in that compound you're in?
This compound? I have no idea. All I know is I got 60 frames for 2 seconds and I'm happy.
Hey,
yes?
You wanna go, find
Pogo.
Monkey?
No I don't, you can find him by yourself, I'm watching this.
Oh, there's Smith right there.
Would you like heavy AT to stay or go?
Stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? If I stay, there will be trouble.
I know Woodard's staying here. If one member of one fire team, both colors can spare one man to stay behind and defend as we push.
No. I'm gonna stay behind and defend. I'm giving you Smith
and
Red.
Alright, we got Woodard, Smith, and Mark Knights staying here.
All red team, regroup on my position.
There we go.
Kyle, get your butt over to me.
Ugh.
I'm
gonna
go. right here, moving around.
What radio was it? Like, Bad Act or what was
well,
it?
Well,
Stern
wants to go
take
out the
rest of the radio. Can we not be bunched up here?
Anyways, if all fire
guys,
charges can be grouped here.
I was just thinking like roleplay reasons or something.
Oh,
like
I need stitching.
Okay. Hey, we're getting attacked from over here. That shot sounded
bunched
northeast.
Up, you're almost done. You had a really big attack.
Now, it's a lot of damage.
Oh, man down.
Alright, good.
Sniper.
God dang it.
Hey, move back to
the side. This is why
we should
be
one of those markets.
Stuff.
Yes. Oh no, it is an RF 7800S TR-17.
I need a flame in this bitch me up.
Come with me, we're gonna get that sniper right.
Say your name.
GL.
I threw that nade, you scared him.
I'm gonna put it on the floor real quick, hold on.
Radio? Alright.
Beast station?
Hey,
okay, the rifle radio.
Pyle, just stop fucking complaining and focus on the fucking field. That's not the correct words, but I don't give a shit.
What's his status?
Like an officer.
Oh, he's just a normal rifleman, but maybe we could listen in. I'll tell command.
Alright, but this is making me mad. People are yelling out. I need a pack.
There are other corpsmen from you, dumbass. Maybe they're getting from other corpsmen, so just shut up.
Can I ask why there's five people on one little doorway in the back
of the house?
From what I heard, he's dead.
I'm gonna get someone to check it out.
Price.
Use my what?
Wanna move with me and check if that sniper's dead?
Yes.
Me and the guy are gonna go check and see if that sniper's
security.
Dead or not.
Team regroup.
Who's the guy?
That's the same guy.
Okay, let's go.
Smith, watch
them. Watching northwest up the road.
Let me know when we're moving red team set.
Red team set.
Wait a second, stay here, watch.
Where the
fuck? Don't stay in
Bobble, where are you at?
Right here.
There you are. Just get on that wall.
Mm-hmm. Which one's that wall?
Huh?
What's that wall?
Oh, sorry, the wall to our northwest right here, where Tomahawk is, and Pyle.
Lay down.
Do you use the medical menu, or do you just
use
these?
Yeah, there's a small trench, big trench, giant trench, and vehicle trench.
I use Ace. I don't use the medical
You just use, like, the standard look at the body part?
No, yeah, I do control and the Windows key.
Control with... Oh, never mind. Fucking...
I use the medical menu.
So much easier. That didn't sound good.
Yeah, it didn't.
So, do you want to send another team over to check on them?
We got all these people.
Look at all these people. Who's these people?
Hey, Wobble.
Uh-huh. What was that?
So?
I said, what? Who are these people?
Vince, I guess.
Okay, on the way.
Oh. Also, it's not night time yet, so nods off.
I didn't even know they're on.
Guys, I'm over here.
I'm right here. Wait, what?
Come on.
Oh. Wait, what?
On our way.
Okay. Wobble, come on.
Oh, shut up. God.
We're gonna move to that new story. So first you're going to head to the wall to the left there. Alright, so I'll cover. You go.
Okay, I've got the auto rifleman. I accidentally picked it.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Go.
Go, Pop.
I'm all the way over here.
Alright.
Cover.
Moving.
Map. circle, black circle, and clear that out, and then regroup in the center of town for extract.
Copy that. Red team.
We gotta do the extra stuff.
We're going back. Let's go.
Alright. Pick up Arcanite. I don't know why he's over here.
He's not in our team. We don't have to worry about him.
Are you with us?
What?
What team are you guys?
Red team. Switch it to red.
Yeah, you wanna join that team? Hey, run my booty hole.
Just don't. Pile.
Stay on my circ. Smith. That's Wittered. Hey, Wittered. Key covers.
Oh.
Yeah. What's door left here? Alright, so pick this.
It's a building straight ahead.
Wait, where's the other team?
Where?
You guys already have a corpsman.
Alright, you guys ready? We're gonna move straight ahead first.
Hey, do you want me to. Oh, never mind. Okay, fine.
That's corporal. Did you call me?
Crossing.
Now you're staying here.
There's about 3 corpsmen.
Thought you said my name.
That one's good for another one.
Pile, let's go.
Run, Pile.
Are we clearing those buildings straight front?
Yeah.
Okay.
We clear this building here?
Yeah, we cleared it. We cleared that.
Alright. What are you covering now?
That's an A-firm.
Alright, we're gonna cross now. Moving. Oh god, this is bad.
They can knock down. Probably watch rear.
Alright, get ready,
west.
Get ready. We're moving in quick. I'm going left, okay?
I'll
ready?
Go right.
Moving.
Moving.
Watch buildings.
Moving up to this building.
Tomahawk, go right. Go right with.
Okay.
One dead enemy.
Six.
Breaching.
Alright, one
go.
Clip. Watching. What were you shooting?
I didn't mean
no,
to.
My
yes. Yeah, I was in the heat of the moment.
Buttered, I'm sorry. I hit my touchpad.
Oh, going up upstairs.
Knocked him out for you, Pile. As you proceed to shoot the little shit out of him.
Clear.
No.
Just clip.
No,
get down. Get down.
Coming.
I will see a medical check.
I'm just hurt.
Limping.
Give me a sec.
You.
Sorry. I like hesitated because it sounded like people were shooting behind us. I didn't know you were moving up.
Okay. I said friendly coming in, and then
I didn't.
I yelled,
you
wait,
give
wait,
yourself
wait, wait.
For some reason.
All I just said I hear is just everybody start shooting, and then Monkey just goes ah. Drrr. Oh, that was the best. I just gave you a penetration, don't worry about it.
Alright, so we're gonna split up into two teams. Wittered, you're gonna take Pile and Tomahawk, you're gonna go on the back side.
Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna take Wobble, we're gonna go on the front side.
Yes,
okay?
Thank you, Monkey, I love you.
Just gonna keep
also,
moving
Tomahawk,
down to west.
Be sure to
yep.
Pile, you're with Wittered.
What?
You're with Wittered.
You're gonna move on the back side,
okay.
Let's go.
Is he really taking a piss? Fucking hell.
We'll come back for him, let's move.
Shots. I'm looking.
May I shot the wall?
Red
team. I see him, it's a civilian with a gun. What do I do? May I shoot him?
Is he shooting at us?
Oh yeah, he is. Hey,
if he shoots at us, you can shoot him.
He is down.
Shot two civilians firing at us.
Oh.
Moving up. Sorry, I just. Right, I.
Up the road, so
yep.
Rock wall.
I'll cover you, Wittered. I'll cover you. Run.
I'm gonna move up to the next one. Civilian with a gun.
Reloading.
Fuck me in the asshole. Yep. Shot, I've been hit.
Get down.
Watching.
It's my left arm. I'm healing myself. Don't worry about it. Jesus Christ, I just mowed a fucking whole bunch of civilians down with guns. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, Wobble.
They had guns, so shut up.
Both teams be advised, civilians are starting to come at us with guns.
Two. A pile, I will shoot you in the face.
Alright, hey. Alright, ready?
Yep, ready.
Watch these stairs, I'll watch front, okay?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Alright, we're gonna move up in the buildings.
Yep.
We got a breach from the.
Alright, going up.
Someone gives up.
Breaching.
Okay. Stairs.
On stairs, I got back here.
Yeah, I'm going upstairs.
Yeah. Clear.
Zip dial. It's clear.
Friendly coming up.
Upstairs, clear. Coming out, it looks clear.
Alright, you wanna cover him?
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay up here, I'm not moving.
Alright. Do you capture him?
What was that?
Alright, copy that. I'll look.
Pyle, shut up!
Red team lead to Raider, do you copy?
Pyle, shut up!
Just secured a POW.
Oh, well, shoot him. Shoot that fucking boy.
I don't think we did.
Weapons, radio, and everything else except his. Who took his clothes off? Hold on, guys, quiet. I think I have a vehicle.
Woodard, I gotta get on.
Alright, Marine coming out.
Good op, boys. See you later.
Bye bye.
Oh, okay, Mike. There was nothing for me. For a second, everything was weird.
User left your channel.
He's supposed to leave his vest on.
Let me move front.
Shit happened.
What, did you fuck him in the ass?
Oh, what are we gonna do with him, Woodward?
Don't. One Marine coming down. I'm not bothered to come off the fucking stairs, so I'm gonna come off the building instead. Pyle! Stitch me! Pyle! Pyle! Stitch me! Corman!
Here, I could do it.
Do you have any stitch kits?
Yeah, you're still bleeding, let me fix that. There you go.
You're a better bloody medic than fucking Piles. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Doorstep, singing sweet songs, saying, "This is my message to you." Okay. And don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. And say no worries about a thing.
We grouped on the RG.
Are we hopping in?
Load in.
Alright, we're out of here.
Security until everyone's loaded in, so.
What the fuck was that? Who the fuck was that?
Through that.
I'm sorry.
I got a minor puncture.
Pyle, you fucking idiots. Pyle! Pyle! Chain! Hold on, vehicle hold!
No, I changed my key binding.
To G times 2. To G times 2. Make it G.
That's little knee space here.
What?
Stop the car!
Hold!
What are you doing? We just ran over.
Run over a civilian.
We still have two guys.
Stern's probably gonna get mad and it's shooting us all.
Wouldn't be surprised
if we two guys still.
Stern's gonna end up.
Let's go.
Just pile. Just be quiet for once.
For a moment.
Arknight, are you in?
Can't get in.
Should we body bag all the dead bodies?
No. Just be quiet. You were told to be quiet, so you be quiet. Listen to orders.
There's a corpsman's job. Two dead Marines up there.
Oh, fuck Pyle. Jesus.
Just leave him. He's not wrong. Just leave
because
the bodies.
We're
okay.
Orders and orders.
Alright, see if you can get him ordered. There should be one more
scene. Oh, I hate this so much.
Hey, who's the corpsman? I need medical attention.
Pyle.
I need medical attention. Ark Knight.
This is negative. Wait. You out, Pyle.
No, someone said they needed
to. He's gesturing at us. This is making me uncomfortable.
Jesus, what happened to you?
I got a big old suicide vest on.
Wait, sorry, who's. Who'd you say what that was, Woodard?
There's only one seat left, and that's a rear left hatch. And, it's Pyle there, so I'll just wait.
Just get in, please.
Come on, let's go. Let's just go.
No, we're not risking the vehicle.
So, sorry, what are we...
Dismount.
What's
full
up?
Security, let me contact the command.
Are gonna go up and investigate, but this is civilian.
Dismounting.
So, where's that civilian?
Me too.
Their perimeter, don't get all jumped up around the freaking MRAP and get blown up.
Woodard, where did you say that, person was?
I was just doing a V with,
the civvy.
Red team, just stay with the, MRAP.
Reloading. Ooh, disposable. No, we did.
Oh, we got a car.
Thanks. Pyle, can you decrease your voice level, please?
Ark Knight, get in.
Alright.
You idiots!
Oh my god.
Good, do a barrel roll.
Oh god.
Good job, Radar, you did a barrel roll.
Oh my god, I fell asleep in real life and that shit didn't even want to die.
Did we leave someone?
No, we did not.
No, I saw a pink thing on the.
No, we did not. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Leave it. If we leave someone behind, we'll go back and get them. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
No.
We can go back and get them.
Someone fell out.
Let's go back. Are we going back?
Someone eject?
That's what Pyle said. Do an illegal U-turn.
Wrong turn.
Yeah, I know.
Right turns on the dirt. Nice drive. And we're home.
Place quite as awful like home.
Those houses, that specific house floats on the map.
Dismount.
See it up by that tree we passed.
Alrighty, everybody, mind up on the wall and get ready for debrief.
Firsties.
Y'all like my sick new ride?
Did you go to pimpmyride.com?
Load up.
So we gotta return it.
line up, Tomahawk.
Where do you have an
what?
You have to line up with us.
Oh, I ran out of weapons from ammo from my M16.
You could have asked for spare, you know. Everyone else here is shooting 5.56, so.
Hey, he's got FN Fall. Being a Canadian, I can appreciate that weapon.
My god.
Oh yeah, there's a reason everyone kept dying from like one shot kills. This weapon's a beast.
It is. It's rather good.
Not that.
It is, it's Justin Bieber's gun.
Yeah, I turned on prevent insta death.
Turn on or off? Because I'm pretty sure
turned
it was on.
Turned on prevent insta death.
Turn on?
No. I took one round, passed out. Took another round, died.
Same.
Me too. Five times.
Ignoring that, for the most part, you did very well. You should all be proud of that. Put it pretty efficiently. Just a few things to comment on. One, grenade used. So, I noticed a couple times grenades that were used ended up killing civilians that you couldn't see when you used the grenade. For example, I remember one compound was hit by a grenade launcher and ended up killing a civilian inside of it. So just be mindful of that. Make sure that you always know what that grenade's gonna hit and what it's not. Secondly, this is gonna be a bit nitpicking, but Corporal Price's group, I believe it was yours anyway. When you first entered that first compound, like the very first one, you did not. It took you quite a long time to actually clear the compound, like the buildings nearby. You were tending to focus on deep fire. If I had decided to remote control one of the AI, I could have just opened a door and sprayed all of you down. Like,
be fair, we couldn't breach the building because he was suppressing the doorway.
True.
Literally couldn't breach that building if we had wanted to.
I got shot through a wall, but whatever, I survived.
Yeah, I didn't tweak the AI or anything, that's just the AI being retarded.
Yeah.
Stern, I was going to pass off that the civvies were executed by the militia.
Oh, yep. Civvies were executed by militia. That equates to 5.56.
Yep.
Actually, one of them did have a M16, I noticed that.
Done. Done. Why do you think I have the file?
Jeez. Yeah, that's right. Okay, can I get a Corman real quick?
Oh, hang on. Let me
it's
just
like hiding that
on
the base
perimeter. Do seal everyone, yeah. I totally forgot about Zeus, dude. I was, like, so immersed in combat. I totally forgot about it. I just...
Immersion.
Maze.
Immersion.
Okay. Emission.
Alright.
Pyo, you help my king.
Alright. So. What else was there? I know there was.
About to get armored.
As far as breaching his group.
Jumping in place.
I only saw one case of a person breaching in by themselves. And that person knows who it was.
Who was it, Stern? Who was it?
Ow, Wobble.
Fuck you, Price.
Wobble likes to kill civilians. I gotta tell you,
that
Wobble
here right
killed
now.
Like five civilians. Okay?
Sure.
Unarmed civilians.
Tone,
huh?
Yeah.
So.
Shoot me, Wobble. Do it. Shoot all me with
right,
the jaw of civilians.
Y'all handle
I'll
that
you
very well.
Back.
Okay, pile.
Back. Get in line.
Paul, you seriously have an issue with listening and keeping that mouth of yours shut.
Alright. Tomahawk, for somebody that just showed up, you did pretty well.
He did better than Paul, actually.
Joining unit, just join me in the recruitment channel after this. Yeah, how did you guys enjoy it?
50-50.
Pretty good.
Definitely enjoyed seeing a couple of my guys get shot from before me. I was like, rip.
I didn't want that.
Afterwards, I saw the dude. He was just firing through a wall, and I'm like, what?
And balcony through a wall.
Yeah,
I was like,
but I need to I was the only like team lead with the grenade launcher, but normally team leaders are supposed to have grenade launchers because if I didn't bring my smoke grenade or my grenade launcher, we wouldn't been able to push up in the open like that for smoke cover.
Well, your smokes were pretty useless.
Good.
Oh, Pyle! Shut up.
When actually moving inside of the town, you bounded forward. That looked really nice.
I was
nice.
Micromanaging everyone about that, because everyone was moving up together as one huge group, and that was a no-no.
I may or may not have jizzed my pants when I saw that.
Can I make a suggestion?
Yeah.
More doorway bombs.
Oh, that's nasty.
Please? Actually, no.
Yes, please, yes.
For IEDs, I think
lots
is what he
pressure plated IEDs right in front of the doorway.
No. There's
tripwire. Tripwire.
Tripwire bombs.
Yeah, just say more IEDs.
You can. Yes, you can. I know how to. Suck a dick.
They won't have tripwires inside buildings or stuff like that.
Be careful while you're walking down a hall, they don't snatch you up.
Yeah,
I mean, if you guys want to do another one, we could attack the town of Charterac.
We do like a kill
town.
House?
Just be. I'll also post another thing that Price brought up that he was interested in doing. I believe it was you, Price. He was interested in potentially having like the CQC course loaded up, I believe, on the AIT, and you could just practice there. It wouldn't be as formal, you wouldn't be required to show up. You could just chill, relax, practice your breaching, that kind of shit. So I'll just leave it up to vote. I'm done here. Tomahawk, if you're interested in joining a unit, just stick around in the team speak.
We need you.
Pile.
Go away.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I thought he unlatched a grenade in his hand when I heard the lighter.
Alright. So, who here is interested in having another mission? Say, or no, type in
type
one.
Type one in chat. One in chat, two for kill house.
God.
I think. Yeah, my vote's a 1-2.
My vote is a 1-2.
His famous last words. That didn't work!
Any comments? Anything I can improve on? Or...
Note to self, don't repel them though.
Alright, Stern, if you want to quickly throw something together, we'll do the same thing we did. Everyone,
I have to get going, but if
alright, let me log out. Log back in as Zeus.
Yeah, I'll log out, you can log in.
Gotta get going as well. I'm tired.
Fuck, it's 1 AM, I have to go, shit.
It's 1 AM, shit, I have to go. Oh my god.
I'm gonna probably go to sleep because it's 1 AM.
Nah, you gotta have a girlfriend. Refrain from firing your pistols.
Tomahawk, if you could,
what the fuck? Who shot him? Who shot Pyle? Jesus Christ. My ears. Who shot Pyle? Oh!
Which one are you bumping?
Yep.
And with that, I'm off.
To the left, your channel.
Which one are you bumping?
No.
Fuck off! Fuck off, Price!
User left your channel.
Fuck off!
User left your channel.
No.
User was moved out of your channel.
Ow! My ears! fucking Price. I wonder who that was. Well, it was obviously Price. My ears are actually blown up.
Who is throwing a fucking flashbang?
It was obviously you, Price.
User joined your channel.
You have a hard case, man. I don't know.
You were running after me and they were exploding right in front of my face. I think I know it was you. You didn't see anything.
User in your channel timed out.
Why that I can use the arsenal and its infinite power stuff, but yet I can still somehow refrain.
Hey, I can, everybody over there, look over there. Look where I'm pointing. Shit. Yeah, look, it's a bird. Look at it. It's a bird. Look, Arcanite, look over there.
Doing.
Look over there. Arcanite, look over there.
Not shoot him.
Stop it.
Not shoot him.
Okay, I'll just run after him then.
Price is all the way up there.
Don't repel. Did you not learn anything from Gunny's mishap?
That was terrible, bye.